and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time to sit back, relax, as we welcome to the stage the Upper Darby Summer Stage Shooting Stars!
Oh, musical. This year we are passing on Disney's Peter Pan Jr., in which we follow a familiar story of a boy who refuses to grow up and his duels with the dastardly Captain Hook, along with other characters who bring the magical world of Neverland to life. Here to perform What Makes the Brave Man Brave, Disney's Peter Pan Jr.
Full of lots of empty pages I can do things too. If I want to draw remainder of our children's theater season with Disney's Cinderella Kids and Disney's Aladdin Jr. Brochures will be available at intermission, and you can buy tickets online anytime at udpac.org. And now, as the shooting stars return to the stage, we would like to take you back to the 60s in our version of the hit Broadway musical, Hairspray.
Brains, is it dough? No, it's hairspray.
You take a ride with no hand at your side.
And your flip may be gone with the wind.
Do you woo?
But if you spray it and lock it,
you can take off like a rocket.
And in outer space, each hair will be erased. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother
with ultra glass. So if you're a redhead, a bother brunette,
take my advice and you might just get
only
better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better than
Now,
and we know you turn the sound of when your parents are.
track.
Ooh,
yesterday is history. And it's never coming back.
Look ahead.
Tomorrow is a brand new day. And it don't go white from black.
Yeah.
But the world keeps spinning round and round. And my heart's even tied to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums. Then I found my way. This here can't stop the beat. Ever since we first called the mic, a man and woman went to shaking on a Saturday night. And so I'm gonna shake the shimmy and the fall of my mic today. This here can't stop the motion of the ocean of the ripple.
My name is Kevin Dietzler. I'm the director of the Upper Darby Summer State Shooting Stars. And thank you so much for your being a wonderful audience so far. I just have a few thank yous while 40 cast members backstage can change their tap shoes into regular shoes. I just want to acknowledge our staff, that our team that puts this show together, our amazing musical director, Dan Matarazzo. My wonderful, amazingly talented wife for the choreography, Abby Dietzler. And I want to send out a special thank you to Price, the sound crew, the staff of Rose Tree Park for making nights like this possible and helping make it happen night after night. It's just a wonderful thing for us to share our summers together doing this. And our traveling sound crew with the Shooting Stars, who are with us all year round, Ron Fury, Jeff Mingle, and Anthony Paparo, joining us backstage and helping out. Groups like this would not be possible without an amazing, amazing group of parents who do a lot of behind-the-scenes work. So I want to acknowledge all of our parents from our Shooting Stars for all that they do, driving to rehearsals and performances all year round. But a special thank you to some parents who do some extra work on top of that. Pam Monaco has helped with our costumes, and she does our raffle baskets during the summer. So thank you, Pam, for your help with that. All the props you see used for the show and all year round, we have Annie Barrera, Julie Taddeo, and Francesca Buzzle helping with our props. Our resident cameraman and photographer, Mike Berkowitz. And finally, our backstage pass board, which is, they lead our parent group and help guide them throughout the year. Maggie Thornton, Francesca Buzzle, Pam Lenardi. And the president of our backstage pass, whose son is graduating from the group this year, but she has been such a help all year round and a pleasure to work with, Helene Berkowitz. Thank you. And now we'd like to continue our show with an Elvis Presley classic, featured in the musical All Shook Up, Can't Help Falling in Love.
Thank you.
one of our favorite medleys. Let us take you back to the music of the big bands as we perform our swing medley. Stay. production is taking us to a little street called Cherry Tree Lane this year in our production of Disney's Mary Poppins. With an irresistible story, a toe-tapping score filled with your favorite songs from the movie, and a story where truly anything can happen. Please welcome the cast of Mary Poppins as they perform the number Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. We are sad to say goodbye to our seniors as they leave to begin a new chapter in their lives. Though their talent, energy, and dedication to our group will be missed, we can't help but feel great joy to think of the unlimited opportunities that await them. Please welcome our 2015 seniors performing the finale to Stephen Sondheim's Merrily We Roll Along, Our Time.
Something is stirring, shifting ground, it's just begun. Edges are blurring all around, yesterday is gone. Feel the flow, hear what's happening, hear what's happening. Don't you know we're the movers and we're the shapers? We're the names in tomorrow's papers. Up to us, how to show up. Feel how it quivers on the brink.
What?
Everything. Gives you the shivers, makes you think. There's so much stuff to say. And you and me will be singing it like the birds.
Me the music and you the words.
Tell them things they don't know. Up to us, how to show up.
To change and worlds to win.
can be.
Thank you.
Thank you.